Okay, explosive satchel planted. Leg it! How far do you think up the line we'll go?
I think as long as all four Humvees go off, then we're looking at halfway up the hatchbacks, I reckon, so three or four deep.
The yellow one?
Yeah, I'd say so. That's what I reckon. What about you?
After our first attempt, it was kind of the Ifrit held us back, but we're now got it first, so
that's
could potentially get the full thing.
You never know.
Could potentially get it. Are you ready then?
Yeah, man.
3, 2, 1.
No way. And one for luck. And one for luck.
Actual charge. There we go.
Okay, let's get up out of the way then.
What's your guesstimate?
Do you know, I think after that last one, it'll take all of them.
You think so?
Go for it. What do you think?
I think it will go a fair whack. I'm not sure it'll get them all, but it'll definitely reach the hatchbacks.
Yeah, I think so. It depends on the armour on them and on V's, but we'll see.
Are you ready, Lee?
Indeed.
3, 2, 1.
I was surprised that went.
Yeah. So now we know how to do it.
Start off small and let it build up. That was pretty. Have you got the patience to do a whole runway full of them?
Ready?
One.
Oh no. Ain't that a bitch? Give it a minute, see if it goes up from the previous. Yeah, that was a bit limp.
2, 1.
Oh, my God's sake. Yep. It's a good line of fire then. Oop!
there we go. Yeah.
Should I shoot another one over there?
Yeah, go for it, Quark. Oh. Miss aimed.
What's the distance on that? It's gonna be like.
Yeah, that hit it perfectly. Oh, that got it. I took the two out, but not the third. Oof. That got a few.
That wasn't me. Oh, shit.
I'm too far away.
Oh yeah, that's not me. It's going by itself now.
Yeah. It's because this is pickups. I guess they're carrying fuel or something. I don't know.
Have you followed down there, Quartz?
Yeah, it's just... It's like timed intervals.
Yeah, it is.
Not equal. That one was much sooner. Oh, there we go. It's picking up.
Yeah, but have you noticed as each one goes up, another one goes down? They are limited.
Oh, that's weird. They do have... So now we're on the pickup trucks, and it seems like their intervals are a lot sooner than the Humvees.
So there must be only allowed so many explosions in one go then?
I'm actually thinking that it has something to do with the amount of damage each vehicle can take.
Probably.
What's the weakest vehicle there is? That one right there will probably have the best chance of actually, you know, completing the entire line.
A lot. Can't you?
Oh, shit! I put down an IED, and it said there's 40 seconds, so I said shit, and then the next one that I put down blew up for some reason.
That was quite impressive. I got every single car. I know how to place explosives.
I guess you do.
A fuel truck car. Okay, so what one should we go for? This one at the very front. Whoa!
Sorry.
Really weird and it rocks.
Not sure. Drive around this side of the vehicle so I can see you and get a good video shot.
Okay. There's four on it and I'm trying to get into it without blowing it up. Ooh. I'm glad I'm the only one that can set them off.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.